You see, Valentine's is torture and my birthday is a mess. New Year's is a lot of noise and Arbor Day's a pest. Halloween's a horror, but I guess I must confess that I really don't hate Christmas.
Run.
You see, Flag Day is inferno, April Fool's is just a bore. Mardi Gras a waste unless you own a candy store. All these other holidays, I can admit that I abhor, but I really don't hate Christmas. Now it isn't that I like it at the most, I feel ambivalent. But should I really just destroy it? I'll admit that I'm still on the fence. It makes me tense.
Let it end, dear bug, let it end.
From the evil scientist community, I'm sure to get ejected, but for Christmas I can't seem to summon any true invective, because what is there to hate? I mean, it's really so subjective, though I really don't hate Christmas. I hate puppy dogs and kittens, I hate flowers in the spring, heck, I even hate the sunshine and the birdies when they sing. I can work up animosity for almost anything. Tell me why I don't hate Christmas. Though my childhood was atrocious, Christmas never was that bad, you see.
Make it stop.
So the most that I can muster is complete and total apathy. What's wrong with me?
I don't know.
How can I prove that I'm an evil villain worth assault when with a holiday so jolly I can't even find a fault? If I didn't feel ambiguous, I'd launch a big assault, but I really don't hate Christmas.
Utterly.
No, I really don't hate Christmas! I have an intense, burning indifference.